Tell on the hush, I'm in a rush. Fucking with me, get your ass bust. Taking the lead, living in the dust. Don't believe that you can't get touched. Had enough sleep, you run it off. These niggas sweet, pineapple crush. Give a fuck about how you niggas feel. They really be doing too much.
What's up, YouTube? What's up, Saucy Gang? We back up in the thing. And today, we are going to be reacting to Wayne's Story by King Von.
How you think this finna go?
I think it's gonna be good, and it's number one on trending. How you think this video finna be?
True, I don't know, but rest in peace to King Von.
Yes. Though. And it's our first time reacting to King Von too. We never listened to him when he was alive, so.
But he is a good artist, so.
Yeah.
I wish I would've listened to him while he was alive and not like while he dead and stuff like that. I wish I would've supported him while he was alive.
Right, just like with Pop Smoke too.
Yeah.
Cause I didn't even know about him.
Oh, no, I was listening to Pop Smoke before
not
he died.
Me. I didn't even know about him until, like, you know, everything that happened.
But RIP to both of them. But before we start this video, make sure you like this video, comment down below if you want to see more videos, subscribe, and turn our post notification bell on so you can be notified every time we post a video. Do you think he's in this video, like they made this before he died or what?
I don't know, we finna find out.
He's in it.
I see. He ride round that pole. See shorty about that life. Ain't there nigga finna go on. He was on the block shooting dice when some grown nigga just stole on. He hopped. You just seen that?
In the background, he just got knocked out.
But the beat a vibe though.
Yeah, I like the beat. Look. Some grown nigga just stole on. He hopped up in a pole on. He ain't saying nothing, he just blowed on. See shorty about that life. See, folks don't even fight no more. They just shoot. Bad witnesses, low citizen, and shorty ain't think twice. Nah, he suffered did this shit like he ain't give a shit. Bullets to the top of a ligament, one to the head. Shorty finished the whole city, no shorty killing shit. He ain't go to jail, yeah, shorty lit. 5 years later, shorty still a troop. He be dead, he famous, he be on the new. He don't give a damn, he be skipping school. Breaking all the rules, giving niggas blue. School of the street, shorty got a jewel. He picked the wrong one, shorty finna lose. He don't even hustle, shorty as a fool. And he ain't got no money, shorty shit a hoop. Okay, Stan. That scheme ass quick way. Give a fuck what you think, nigga. Gotta get the rip pay. Can get a job, got my body to take it. Used to the safe way, he was in the gangway. He got the drop out, that was Lil Wayne stay. Lil Wayne having both for a decade. Lil Wayne, he ain't play, he a headache. What shorty ain't care, he was ready. What? Not shit. You can tell he from Chicago, cause how he rap. Up to the back door, and his cameras all around his nigga crib. I don't know why shorty did that for. Lil Wayne saw him coming to the threshold. What? Couldn't believe Lil Shorty was that bold. What? Lil Wayne tried to shoot Shorty, let go. Lil Wayne air bleeding, it was that close. Few more shots, he looked up, Shorty got ghost. Now it's outside. Yeah. Outside. You ain't trying to ride, but you ain't trying to die. What nigga, you gon' die. Wayne man, this shit get old. He hot this deep. Kill his cousin first. Cold. He get attached with another nigga home. Okay, I see him walking out right now. Never that little nigga always gone. Every call he get, he thirsty. He saw his cousin and murder. Friday driveway at church. His auntie son that hurt him. Now Shorty crying at the funeral, soon to tie. Look, auntie straight in her eyes. Whoever did this shit gon' die. Whoever did this, mama gon' cry. He slide, I slide, we slide. Bro, his hair don't fight though. Keep going. They got hard. Stop to one us die. Ain't stopping to one us die. Boom. Now it's who outside. Yeah. You ain't trying to ride. But you ain't trying to die. They don't want homicide. Better pick your spot. Better stay inside. Boy, nigga, you gon' die. Wayne's Story. So I don't know if this is about somebody he actually knows or what, but this joint is crazy because like this joint really be happening in Chicago, bro. Like that's just the sad part about
like
it.
He said you gotta stay inside or you gonna die,
right? Like that ain't no joke for real.
Yeah, that's sad.
But anyways, I'm gonna give this song 8 out of 10. I like the song, he was spinning and stuff, I like what he was saying. So 8 out of 10 for the song. For the video, I'm gonna give the video probably a 8 out of 10 as well. It was straight, you know, it had a good message to it. And I liked all the scenes and stuff like that. So 8 out of 10 for the song and the video.
I'm gonna give the video an 8 out of 10. Like she said, it had a good message. And I like King Von hair.
Yeah, his hair fine.
For the song, I'm gonna give the song a 9 out of 10. He was like speaking facts. Like if you actually listen to what he was saying, he was speaking facts. And also, like, it was really a vibe, to be honest. I could really listen to this junk, like, on my own.
But before we end this video off, make sure you like this video, comment down below if you want to see more videos, subscribe, and turn our post notification bell on so you can be notified every time we post a video. I won, huh? Peace.
Hell, I flip me a coin. Hey, for a bitch, these bitch be home. Young nigga flying, I'm feeling that ball. Don't know where I'm at, but I know where I'm going. Go. If at the bar, cause you know that I'm scoring. Ain't about no money, and the shit ain't important. Nah. These nigga hoes, and it really be showing. Ain't gotta tell me, I'm already known.